Don't be alarmed if you see some smoke coming from around Butte County and Lake Oroville today. CAL FIRE is conducting a 160-acre controlled burn. It's happening at Loafer Creek Recreation Area at Lake Oroville. It will provide hazard reduction for the area and live fire training for CAL FIRE. It starts at 8 a.m. and should run through Wednesday.